Stars, organic food and foreign cars. I don't believe the price of gold, the certainty of growing old, that right is right and left is wrong, that north and south can't get along, that east is east and west is west, and being first is always best. But I believe in love. I believe in babies. I believe in mom and dad, and I believe in you. Well, I don't believe that heaven waits for only those who congregate. I like to think of God as love. He's down below, he's up above. He's watching people everywhere. He knows who does and doesn't care. And I'm an ordinary man. Sometimes I wonder who I am. But I believe in love. I believe in music. I believe in magic. And I believe. I know with all my certainty what's going on with you and me is a good thing. It's true. I believe in you. I don't believe virginity is as common as it used to be, in working days and sleeping nights, that black is black and white is white, that Superman and Robin Hood are still alive in Hollywood, that gasoline's in short supply, the rising cost of getting by. But I believe in love. I believe in old folks. I believe in children. I believe in you. I believe in love. I believe in babies. I believe in mom and and I believe in you.
Would you be my partner? Yeah. rest of my life. I'll always remember that magic moment when I held you close to me. As we moved together, I knew forever you're all I'll ever need. Could I have this dance for the rest of my life? Would you be my partner? Partner, every night when we're together, it feels so right. Could I have this dance for the rest of my
Grandma and Papa, happy 50th wedding anniversary. We all love you so much, and we're so grateful for your love and devotion to each other, but also to the whole family. 1 Corinthians tells us that love is patient, it's kind, it does not envy, it's not boastful, it's not arrogant, not rude, not self-seeking, not irritable. It does not keep a record of wrongs. It finds no joy in unrighteousness, but rejoices in the truth. It bears all things, believes in all things, and hopes in all things, and endures all things. You both have been a wonderful example of 1 Corinthians love to us, and we are so grateful. We love you so much, and we pray for many more happy years to come.